Okay, so the attachments are on the upper lateral incisors, which is a common place right now. If you can remove the aligners. And they're really hard to see when the aligner is not on. And when the aligner is on, it didn't look that bad either.